Well, referee points to the spot. Younes Kaboul bringing down Ledley King.
Scandalous. And they got double teamed. You know, I was a danger man in the box and they obviously knew that. So they took me out, but the referee see it.
To be fair, I think you would have scored anyway if they hadn't taken you out, wouldn't you?
Yeah. You know, as you could see, I was about to do a bicycle kick.
Up from the penalty spot, facing Brad Friedel. It's Ledley King. Scores! First goal of the night is scored by the man of the night.